Oh, hi, friends. It's time for Pokemans. Oh, see? Oh, Lou. You silly dog. Alright, let's do things here. Ooh, let's turn off the lights so we can see it. And I don't think Spiffpuff is running right now. You can see how dark it gets in here when the lights are off. It gets even darker when I turn these extra monitors off. Spiffbot. Let's do things and stuff, Spiffbot. Hopefully it's not too broken. I made a lot of changes today. Like, serious business, a lot of changes. Alright. Disco Fire. Yeah! Look at how cool that looks. I love Disco Fire. Folk music. Alright, I'm gonna listen to it for a second. Let's see. Let's turn this. That's not bad. Not bad at all. Did red work? Blue. Alright, where are we going? I don't remember where we're going. I think we're going this way. Oh no! No, we were going right, the other way. We already have one of these jerks. Alright, place your bets, guys. How many crashes do you think we're gonna get up to tonight? 95? It seems like we get about 10 a night. What is this? Oh no! I'm doing pretty good. You know what? I'm gonna remove the highlight red line. I think that's annoying. There you go. What's up, man? Whoa! That's a tro. Isn't fighting good against fighting? What's good against fighting? Let's get our Pokemon stats out. Pokemon chart. Oh, anti-trolling! fighting. Flying and psychic is good against fighting. Flying and psychic. We have psychic, don't we? Isn't this guy psychic? You did get told. I did still read it. It's in headbutt. Yeah, it's 60 seconds. Super effective. Oh, I'm like a million levels below this guy. Shit. Let's put him to sleep. Go to sleep, jerk. Oh, dude, I'm not gonna be able to kill this guy. Oh, I'm dead. Nah. Oops, you're dead. Ghost is probably good. Fire red. It's Christmas fire. The Christmas tree's on fire. I forget what Shadow Ball does. Let's do it though. Damn. You dead, son. Yes. What's this jerk doing? What are you doing, man? Oh, I should have saved. No, don't crash, don't crash, don't crash. Don't crash, don't crash, don't crash. Crash, don't crash, don't crash, don't crash, don't. Yes. I think fighting is good against rock for some reason. Doesn't really make sense why, but. It's not very effective! RDR? DDR? Excadrill. I'll keep battling. Yeah, it should. Oh, Red Dead Redemption, okay. I haven't played that game at all, actually. I haven't even touched that game. That's on my list. That's one I haven't even played, like... Normally I've played, like, most games, like, at least, like, 15 or 30 minutes or something. I haven't played that game at all. And I want to. I want to real bad. I swear, we'd be done this game like 8 times over if it wasn't for all this crashing. Yeah, I do want to. What? No, I want to revive her, idiot. I guess I have to do it this way. All the ups. What's this? And we died. Did it not go? Where's our script? Older instance replaces, yes. There it goes. It is super defective. Oh, that's awesome. Oh, I should heal these dudes again. So Lou, what are you learning right now in science? Is it something awesome that I can freak out about and make you care about science again? Nope. Use here. It's the emulation. They added anti-piracy stuff into the game. So what are you gonna do? Okay, they're just things hanging around. It is a little bit of both. One emulator I found plays it just fine, but that emulator, there's no way I can get what's on my screen to you guys. Now, it's not even a system thing. Like, if you Google online people trying to stream playing Pokemon Black, you find all sorts of problems. People have all sorts of these glitches. It's just like nothing but trouble. Don't chip away at me. What? That is not cool at all. Holy crud. I want to keep... How is it so effective against me? I'm psychic. It's fighting. There we go. Use it again. I don't care. I don't care. I'll do whatever I want. It is DS, yeah. Oh, come on. How is it super effective, and I'm higher than it, and it's doing like 100 times more damage? I don't follow this. Yeah, I don't get that at all. I need to give it some more drugs. Alright, where are we going? Down? What? So that dude was just hiding in the ground the whole time? That's a really creepy person. And it does a million damage. Holy f... Why is flying so effective against everything? Jeebus. I need something that's good against flying. Electric or ice. Or rock. Yeah. And we're dead. That was just a waste of... Jesus. That's insane. I have nothing that's good against... I have a ghost. No connection. Come on. Pokemon is so trollish. Fuck that thing. I need to revive. Waste a whole revive on this stupid thing. And a heal, because stuff. Alright. Flying is bad against electric, rock, and steel. So I need an electric or a rock type dude. Moonstone. Can I make that? I'm gonna make one of my Pokemon evolve. Let's make Cream Puff, I think we can make evolve. Disco. Will this make it evolve? How do you evolve Cream Puff? Let's see. Evolve. I don't even remember what its real name was. To Muna. It evolves when exposed to a moonstone. Okay, so I gave it a moonstone. So, apparently it's going to evolve at some point. G-Virus. One hit kill. I thought fighting was useful against fighting. Sweep the leg. Oops. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Too late. Use emulator again. Alright, I need to switch around my stones. Because right now, we want T-Pain. Whoa, T-Pain is way far behind. I'm gonna give him a... Earns extra XP. No. Ghost type moves. Yeah, you want that. So who else do we want to help out? Link. No. Okay. Yes. Diggy 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 bina 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 diggy 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 bina 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 bina. Oh, come on. Do I have any TMs I could teach these assholes? Oh, great. 87. If I have an electric type that I could teach one of these jerks. Let's see. Nope, not that. This. Electric. Charge beam. Cream Puff, you are learning Charge Beam. I never use Light Screen. Nice. Alright. So, I want a flying one, but I don't think any of my dudes can fly. Nope. What else do we have? This is also flying. I don't think anyone can learn that either. Oops. Nope. Ghost, normal, volt switch. Struggle bug. Resisting? No. Bulldoze, ground, excuse. Slashes. No! Pokemon, stop being stupid! We want to teach this to Goatsy. Because right now he's got bug, but most of his bug stuff is stupid. What am I going to teach him? X-Scissor. X-Scissor's way bigger than Bug Bite, right? Pokemon Bug Bite. Pokemon X-Scissor. Oh, it says right there. 60, 80. Yeah, it's way better. Although Tackle's stupid. Give it a Tackle. What else we got? Work up. Grass Knot. Heavy attack. Nah. Rock Smash. Cut. Fly. Surf. Ooh, we have to teach... What's his name? Surf. Power 95. The user envelops itself in a... Oh, that's stupid. Alright. Good talk, Pokemon. Good talk. Let's go do some stuff. What is all this? Do I want to be out here? I don't know where I'm going. I'm like in a maze. What are you doing? Okay. That's a weird thing to say, right? Oh, where's the base? I'm all like, why am I so bored? Besides the fact that Pokemon is a somewhat boring game. Where's my thing? There it is. It's down here. Pokemon's. I think this is the longest game we've played out of anything. Nope, I'm finishing it. We're this far. We are gonna finish it. This is guitar. We want bass. I've been thinking about that. Like, playing the scary games is definitely... people have more fun. But, like, the whole reason I started Twitch was to do this stuff. I wanted to play through all these old games I'd never finished. So I'm sort of torn. Well, what's next on the games list? Maybe that'll be more fun. I still want to finish Pokemon, but let's just see what's up next. What's this? Let's kill Spiffy 64. Base battle, yeah. I should play along with that. Alright, let's see. Yeah, I don't want it to turn into scary games only either. Oh, Mega Man. Yeah, Mega Man will be fun, right? I feel like Pokemon is just... We just have to get through Pokemon. We gotta power through it. Let's just get through it as quickly as possible. What is this? It's a rock covered with ice. Touching it makes you freeze. I don't want to freeze. How do I... Can I dig under this? The hell? Oh, it brings me back to the beginning. Yeah, I would set it up on my own server, just because I'm gonna have a lot of, like, custom code and stuff in there. Let's look at our map. Yeah, see, we're almost done. We've got only two more gyms left. Where's our map? Right now we're in Twist Mountain. Let's just look up a guide to see if we can get through this the fastest. Pokemon Black walkthrough. Twist Mountain map. How do we get... Twist Mountain. Okay, here we go. Freaking huge, and it can freaking change during the winter, which makes... writing the guide hard, especially when it's not winter. However, blah blah blah. Let's just focus on 912s. Alright, well, let's just get through this, and we're just gonna run as much as possible. Actually, you know what? We're gonna restart. This doesn't count as a crash, though, because we were a lot further where we restarted or saved last. Yeah, we're gonna speed run the rest of this game as quickly as possible. Okay. Oh, I can get on my bike. That'll make this faster, right? I'm gonna put my bike on. Bike. Use. I don't want to go down here. Girder! Also, let's change our first Pokemon to the Ghost guy since he's crazy OP right now. Thank you. Alright. So let's look at the map. In the wide open area. Where are we right now? Trying to find where the heck we even are. Okay, I see where we are. Now where the freak is our goal? Let's just stay on here. Oh no! That was close. Let's get this. Oh, we do need Bender for the girders. The second we get inside. Alright, well, we're gonna need to kill some of these things because we need to upgrade our, the fire dude and the water dude. Alright, so now we're here. We're not there. I'm trying to look at these stupid... maps. Come on! Not there. We have to be here. Can I make this smaller? No. There we go. So I'm gonna go up here. Damn it! Two bricks over. I'm just gonna run from this thing. Really? Should have saved. Oh, you know what we should do? I should just put on repel. Let's just put on repel and get through this crap. And then we'll only, we'll only have to level up when we want to, essentially. Oh, did I not get any repel? No, like a jerk, I didn't. Ether! I don't get it. Yeah. But it's fun to make them. Oh, it was a trap. You guys, it was a trap. My bass is out of tune. Oh, and Reaper just died. Alright. Oh, really? Ah, whatever, it's just run. What? Oh, it's a trainer. Ah. damn it. Stupid thing unplugged. There it goes. Alright. Sweep the leg, Johnny. Ooh, that was a cool one. Orange and purple. That looked cool. PP up. It's too loud now. Alright, what is this? Cryogonal? Do a shadow ball on it. Let's tune this mofo. Error occurred. I'll do a hex. It won't let me put it in a tuning mode. Why? Pod farm. Uh-oh. Okay, now it's working. Turn this mofo down. All right, where are we going? Apparently we've already seen that dude. Where now? Okay. I don't know where is out of this stupid thing. Is it this? Apparently, when you play this game actually in the winter, the whole game is different. Guess I'm going here? I don't know. Damn it. And we crashed. God damn it. There's like no clear path here. Twisty Mountain. Twisty Mountain map path. Winter. Yeah, I don't have Repel. See an image. Ooh, okay, IGN has a good guide. So we can't go this way. That means we pretty much have to go. This way. Yeah, I know. It's not gonna be this one, right? I want somebody to draw on the map the path you're supposed to take. Nobody has that. So SR. SR. That does me no good. I need to get to the middle part, it looks like. I need to get to G. D. I think that's my problem. I need to get to the middle part. T goes here. That's no good. This is where I want to go, right? D? Doesn't tell me which one goes where. Damn. Somebody's gotta give me a map. Okay, so we just entered D, I believe. I'm looking... D. No, we didn't enter D then. I don't know what we entered. I think we entered J then. So if we enter J... This is so stupid. Can't go that way. So we can either go to H or I. Which will bring us to... We can't go here or there? Okay, so there's no way to get out. This is so freaking frustrating. And nobody has, like, a better map. Twist Mountain Walkthrough. Black. Okay. Here we go. We found a YouTube video. Uh-oh. What happened to Pokemon? Pokemon died. Okay. Yeah, that dude put on a max repel. I should have done that. So he goes there, passes that dude. Okay, I did that. 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 Yeah, I really needed. I really should have bought a. Okay, I missed something. Where did he go? He went. He left here, went up, and then to the right. Okay, so we went here, here, and there should be a door here, and there's not. There's no door here. So, hey Lou, what's going on, man? You know what we should do? Can I change the date time? In the emulator? Controls, utility, cheats. Can I do it through here? I don't know if I can with the emulator. I'm doing good, man. I am doing somewhat good. No GBA. Here, I'm gonna quick Google this. No GBA change date. Change time. Before you done to the front. This means that before you even get, you should have made necessary changes to the DS itself. It's not possible. You can still make an action replay done to the firmware. It won't even let me do that. Well, we're trying to get through this stupid Pokemon area, but it's infuriating. And I really just want to be done with this game. Uh-oh, what's the change? Pokemon Black, Twist Mountain Winter. Okay, here we go. I'm not gonna cry. Alright, so we're following this guy. He goes here. He goes there. I did that. I did that. No, I don't want to watch you fight all this stuff. I just want to watch you go through it. Okay, so he does go into this thing. He goes in here. Come on. Alright. But there's nothing to do in there. Yeah, he leaves, goes to the right, goes down, 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 up. Okay, he found a rare candy. I don't care about that. He's trying to find all these goodies. Okay, so he goes down here. I think we already did this. Metal coat. I guess there's an item in here. What color? What is this? I missed something. Oh, he's gonna make his name a different color? What did I say? Wait! Alright, so, are we tuned now? Still a little flat on the D. Okay. Open Reaper again. Make a pull. Alright, so let's go to this thing. Where does he go next? He goes up. Nope. He goes over here. He goes into this thing. Which is where? He goes here. In there. Okay, so he leaves. That's not where he wants to go. This dude has no idea where he's going. What? He just flashed and went somewhere else. Okay, now that's where. So he wandered around for a bit. Alright, where are you going now? So now he's going into here. Okay, so he goes in here. Confirmed, color must be. I'm not trying to get anything, I'm trying to just be done with this game. It looks so pink! Look at... Pink doesn't really look that pink. Okay. So now he's there. Where does he go next? He is up, right, up. Now he goes... Where's he going? Damn it, where's he going? This dude's completely lost. Ah! I know where he went. Turquoise! Isn't turquoise one of my words? Did Swiftbot die? No, I guess it's not. Ugh, goddamn. Just run. I don't care at this point. No! Pokemon is so trolling me tonight. I want to be done with Pokemans. This random encounter bullshit is really getting on my nerves. Okay, so he looked for a place that was like here. And he went straight up here. There it is, there's a U in there. No, we don't care. Just run. What color? What colors are available? Is this for the, I thought you could only pick a color if you have, turbo. Do you have turbo? Twitch chat color. Game color. Can you always change your username? I thought it was only for, Turbo. Oh, really? Yeah, let me look. Is it under settings? Click the gear. I did. Is it? Oh, there it is. I think you should be... that color. Whatever that one is. And also, by the way, thanks for saying that I'm your favorite streamer. That means a lot, man. Okay. Where does he go next? He goes here, then down. Then he goes to the right. Is that it? Are we out? Thank God. That's awesome, man. Thanks. Those guys. Extra power to cause some trouble. Daw, you guys. Okay. Is this he done? Sings a troll song. Spiff train. Got away safely. We just want to run away. To a flip train. It will definitely make me feel better. Always flip train. Flip train all day long. Alright, where are we going now? Whoa! Dice. Oh, thank God. We made it to the next town, guys. Let's save real quick. Yeah, Swift Train is slow. Come on. One at a time. There we go. Let's buy some freaking repel. Let's take out an electric type. Yeah, let's get rid of somebody. Who's dead weight right now? I don't know, all these guys are pretty tight. Well, let's stick with them. You can move your player. Oh, like you guys use a command and I play like a riff or something? No, I want like 100. Let's get a bunch more revives. Oh, nice. Spriff. Oh, I already have 20. Oh, whatever. Buy a bunch more. Who cares? Shred-o-matic. What does this guy have? You got anything good for me? Let's buy stuff. Ooh. Those would be nice, but they're too expensive. Okay, now where? I don't know where I'm supposed to go. We need to find the gym teacher. These kids are dancing. Dancing up a storm. Let's go, Spitbot! Probably have to go to the tower. Oh, I found the gym teacher already. Take this. Oh, guys, we're probably gonna get trolled here. I have fire, but I don't think my fire dude is like super. Yeah, he's gonna need that. And who's gonna take? Oops, no. Takes experience share. Who needs experience? I guess you're the next lowest. And why isn't she? Can I use an item on her? What would work? Mikatan. Where's the moonstone? Use. There we go. Why isn't it going? Why me? Grass type moves, quick ball, tire ball. Can I make my dude evolve? No. Dark. Alright, never mind. Boost ice type. What else is good against ice? Ice. Fire. Fighting and rock. Oh good, I've got plenty of fighting. Can I make this dude evolve? No. Nope. We are going to put you back in control first. Let's do a quick save. Okay, let's do this. Whee! Sup, bro? No. Oh, and we crashed. Good thing we saved. Yeah, those belong inside somebody. Not me. Unless those are mine, then, you know. Wee! Bad. Well, that's just awfully unfriendly. What did she do? What did she do to deserve such a thing? Also, Hugh. Karate chop! Cryogonal. I don't know what that is, so I'm just gonna keep battling. He's gonna karate chop it. He's gonna low sweep. We switch my Pokemon. What is? Oh no. Tars is OP against all these guys. Oop, didn't mean to do that. I'm not gonna accept blind challenges. If you tell me to do something, maybe. Doop-a-da-deep-a-da-boo-ba-dee-da-ba-dee-doo-ba-dee-da-ba-doo. You know what? I'm going to take this thing from you. Give the experience share to you so that we can level you up before we fight the last dude. And then we're going to give you... Make up the most... No. No thanks, Lou. We're gonna keep this chat a little bit clean, if possible. would be good. Never melt ice. It repels heat. No. Heart scale. Black glasses. Dark. No. Stardust. Ultra X accuracy. Moonstone. Together. Oh, Lou. Typical Lou. Metal coat. Ooh, he has an electric type. Alright, let's save real quick. Wee! What's up, bro?
Let me battle with you.
Don't use Ice Beam on me. Whoa. No, that it's a myth. They don't exist. We already added that, actually. Spiffbot, how are you? I feel like I don't want people just to like talk to Spiffbot. He's there as a tool for us, not to talk to. Far too many. Far too many. God, there are too many. The number of Pokemans is too damn high. Karate chop to the face. Gonna karate chop that cute teddy bear with a booger hanging out of his nose. They're there. What? Did I miss? No hopes. To be the best there ever was. No one ever thinks words, things, and stuff. Gonna catch me Pokemans. Pokemans! No hopes. Spitpop's hopes are to scare Matt as much as possible. There. Dang it, not there either. Nope, that's all we can do. Yes, Lou? I wanna be a Pokemans, Pokemans. You're the best around. Oh, come on. Three finals tomorrow. God dang. It's all good. Thanks for hanging out at all, though. Good luck with your finals, man. That sucks. I hated school. Ugh. Finals. I don't even want to think about it. Please don't quit! Quite a chop! Yeah, T-Pain. Get them lures. What is it? Heat crash? Let's look up heat crash. Heat crash does damage in base depending on weight of both the user and the target. When the user is heavier than the target, does more damage inflicted. Blah 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 blah, things and words and stuff. I'm gonna say no. Vanillish. Oh, this is the ice thing. I think fighting is good against ice. So we're gonna keep doing this. Yeah, always think about science, man. Science is the best. There's not a time when my brain is not thinking about science. So we need somehow to get to there. How can I get to there? Oh, like that. So now, I can go up here, and then go like this. Yes! Eat it, noobs! Yeah. That shouldn't stop you from thinking about science, though. And really, if you think about it, this is something that anytime I'm teaching kids about science, I always like try to harp on as much as possible. Science is really just having questions, you know, and wondering about stuff. Like, that's really the core of what science is just not being like, oh, that's weird, and then wandering away. Being like, oh, that's weird, I wonder why that happens. That's like the precursors to science. That's what it's all about, is asking those questions and being like, yeah, let's try that. Let's throw some tennis balls at your mom's face and see what happens. Get some data. I don't know, just anything really is science, you know? What's that awesome quote from Adam Savage? The difference between just doing random crap and science is writing down the results. And I agree with that pretty fully. I don't know. I'm not seeing any drop packets. My shirt says, science ruining everything since 1543. And it's got a picture of the Copernicus Earth Center Universe. It's got a picture of Michelangelo's Adam and God. And then it's got a picture of unicorns. Your network is 90 megs. Like, Jesus, that's crazy. Vanillish, keep battling. It's a t-shirt from Saturday Morning Breakfast Cereal, which if you guys are not familiar with, you should check out, because he is hilarious. Alright. Karate chop. Killing a unicorn with a bomb. Yeah. It sucks, man. Should call them up and then have them not do anything about it. I guess we want to go here. You met Stan Lee? That's awesome. Yeah, Saturday morning breakfast cereal is the shit. I have a couple of his t-shirts. I have two. I only have two, but we've got two posters of his in his house. And one of the posters, I don't know if I'm being full of myself in thinking this, but I think he actually made the poster available for people to buy because I asked for it. I sent him an email telling him how much I liked his comic with all the squiggly lines. Here, let me guys show you. Doo-doo. This. Oh, I love Hyperbole and a Half. But I sent him a email saying that I loved that comic so much and I would buy like a nice poster of it. And then maybe a week later, he emailed me back saying, like, thanks so much, we don't currently have posters of that. And then a week later, you can buy the poster. So we actually have a framed copy of that poster in our living room. We also have a framed poster of this one, which every time I even read this, I'm not even going to look at the poster, because every time I read that poster, it literally makes me start, like, getting choked up and, like, teared up and stuff. It's like, the reason I want to have kids is that poster, the second one I just posted. But yeah, I love Hyperbole and a Half. Did she finally put out the book yet, or I don't know if she finished it or not. I knew she was working on one. Here? There. I don't know which way I want to go. Oh, here's the battle. Really? Come on. We got all hyped up, ready for the thing. What's going on? Why am I bleeping so much? See you, man. Thanks for watching. See you, Michael Swords. I can't type! Who am I going to? Who's Beartek? I'm gonna keep the same dude. Just nice. Bye. Nice. Whoa, look at that thing. Man, Tars is OP. Oh. I read questionable content. It's not really as nerdy of a comic, though. Like, XKCD, Saturday Morning Breakfast Cereal, those are way nerdier, you know? No, I do. It's nerdy, but it's a different type of nerdy. It's more like culture nerd versus like science or STEM nerd. Hey guys, we only have one badge left. Oh crap. Save, save. Don't battle me. Don't battle me. Oh, great. Now we've got to go do some stupid bullcrap at Dragonspire. Let's catch some ice Pokemons. You're not an ice Pokemon. I think I already have one of these. Cryo chop it. There we go. Don't we already have one of these guys? Let's catch it. Why would that hurt me? Well, it's dead. We're never gonna catch any other Pokemon. That's it. Come on, I just want to finish this game. Oh, hi, man. You're not gonna talk to me? Now, how many goddamn Pokemon are gonna attack? Oh, crap. Ooh. Whoa, I want that thing! I want that thing! asshole. Let's get them Pokemans. Get them Pokemans. Gonna get them all Pokemans. Yeah, I did get denied. That thing was so cool, and it was like, nope. I bet you'd like to catch this, wouldn't you? No. And now watch. All I'm gonna get is like, oh, I got the same thing. Hehe. Hehe. I don't want to kill it, so let's try this. Good. We're just gonna use those a couple times. Tarz is dead. I don't care. Oh, come on. Damn. All right, well. Let's try another rock tomb. Okay, that should do it. All right, what do you guys want to name him? Yes, oh, what a good name. Wasn't there a Reptar song? Oh, hold on. Let's revive our assholes. I feel like there was a Reptar song, but I can't remember it. Well, now we have to find out. Hold on. Reptar song. Oh, that's stupid. Don't care. ADD does not allow me to care that long. Alright. Where am I going? I want this too! Don't kill it, don't kill it, don't kill it! Oh, you jerk. The hell? Where are we going? I want that! Except, of course, it locks up. Pokemans. Such a troll. I do want all the things. Come on! Yeah, I'm gonna get you. Perky-mon heard all the Pokemons. Not very effective. Don't kill it, 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 don't kill it. Tauros is too powerful. How are they allowed to attack me on top of pillars? Doesn't affect. Ouch. Alright, let's see. Let's see this guy. Water is good against them, I think. Damn it. Come on. I'm about to turn on repel just to get through this crap. Oh, screw you. Pokemans. Alright, we're turning on repel. If we need to grind, we'll just find a cave to grind in. I don't care at this point. I want this game done. I thought I bought Max Repel. Oh, there it is. Alright, we're saving here so we don't have to go through this cutscene again. 18,000 more times. Okay. So, what's the point of going up here? I don't get it. Oh, here. I have no idea where I'm going. So that one brings me back to where I started. It's either the middle or the down one. Let's start with the down one. Can't go that way. Oh yeah. Let's save here. What is this? Okay, I guess we just go down this way. I don't understand. We got some clipping going on here. I guess fight? I don't know. Ouch. It's super effective! Yeah, I wrecked your Pokemon. I said yes. Tars will crash the game because that's what Pokemans like to do. Tonight was definitely a crashy night. On the plus side, though, we made a lot of progress tonight. We beat a gym, and we're beating, Yeah, I know. Some nights are just like, oh, okay, no problem, man. The salt is real. Yeah, put on another max repel. I don't want to deal with any more crap. Tars will flow sweep. Where's my compressor? My part, keep that on. Thank God Tars is like, fighting Pokemon are so good. Only one more gym badge, and then we fight like the final four or whatever it is in this game. Come on, jeez. Jesus. It's serious business tonight, guys. With all these crashes, it's gonna be just about 2 hours by the time we're done with this garbage. Which is probably a good time to stop anyway. We can finish up with a team What's-Its-Face and then get to a Pokemon Mart thing and then get ready for the next gym tomorrow night. I don't know what Scraggy is, so I'm gonna keep him out. Tars is so OP, I love it. Krokorok. I'm gonna keep out, I don't know where it is. One hits all the bosses. You did lose your motivation, didn't you? What's down here? Dragon Fang. That's gonna go right in my dragon dude. Why can't I go there? Why can't I go to there? Nope, can't go that way. I guess it doesn't matter. I got a star piece! Where am I going? I want to go to there. No. Bad repel. You stay repelling. It's shocking. I don't know what Elixir does. What's up, bro? You guys. It's a 4-on-1. I love how Tarz is just cleaning house. Oh, Endura is stupid. Nope, keep battling. No, I didn't. Oh well, too late. Didn't mean to do that. Still wrecked him. Damn, this is a 4-on-1. Can't save in between. How are we gonna get through all four of these guys if they crash randomly? This may be game over, guys. I think I go this way. We may be screwed here. It's shocking! Rest in pepperoni. Alright, let's save right here. I wonder if it's all my button mashing in between, or if it's literally just random. Here, I'm not gonna button mash anymore. I'm only gonna press buttons when it's prompting me. It's probably just completely random. I don't think button mashing has anything to do with it. Well, so far one. Trebuch. Trebuch has poison. What's good against poison? Poison. Ground and psychic. And it crashed. So button mashing has nothing to do with it. We're just gonna have to keep fighting these guys over and over again until they decide to not crash us. Oh, forgot to do this. Oh, we may hit 100 tonight, guys. I think we're all going to be a little relieved when this game is finally over. I'm sure some people really like it, but goddamn, I'm gonna force myself. I mean, I freaking played all the way through Pitfall, for God's sakes. I'm going to beat this game. Yeah.